This is someone who's been a myth for years. The world sees things they don't understand, and you never know how they're going to react. What the general public needs to know is if he's a friend or an enemy. There are so many threats in this world right now, especially regarding him. Should he stop them himself? Should he come out of his hiding hole and put an end to evil in the world, whether it's regarding to him or not? Where is Sensei Nicker?